chicken fried rice today, so an up-to-date version with more detail. Okay.
What I've got here, some chickens, egg, peas, and a bowl of rice. First of all, we're going to cut the chicken off. So I don't need that much, so just two strips will be okay. Just slice it this way so it cooks quicker. Not too thick, you see, so you want it quite thinnish.
First of all, we've got to cook the chicken first. So I'm just going to boil 2 to 3 minutes. Rinse it off here with oil, so just make sure they're all covered, otherwise it tends to stick. But you have to make sure the wok is very hot. You see it's smoking a bit now, okay? I've cracked the egg in a bowl, because like, if you crack it straight in, you might burn yourself with the oil. So what I'm going to do is put the egg in first. Make sure it's high heat, so the egg sizzles them. The rice. What you're going to do now is turn the heat down. Just break up the lumps. The chicken should be nearly done. So I'm just going to throw the peas in there as well. Strainer, just dry the water off a bit. Now that I'm adding the chicken in, and just a few drops of dark soy sauce. Here we go. Get a flavor. Soy sauce. So you don't need to put that much in it, otherwise it's too salty. You can see that it's nearly done now, the smoke coming up from the rice is quite soft now. So to finish off, put it in high heat. And you can add some peppers, some sesame if you want to. The flavour comes from the soy sauce and the salt. Okay.
See that? That's all you need to do a good chicken fried rice. I mean, if you put too much vegetable in, it gets confusing, you know? Because like, if you're gonna have chicken fried rice, the main flavor you wanna taste is the chicken and the rice. Just some peas for the color, you see, just to balance it out. Obviously, you can put different vegetables in if you want to, but it's this is how it should be done.